More breaking news right now. In the last 20 minutes, we've learned Cypress Creek High School in Orange County is on lockdown. The school district says it's because of a threat posted on the internet. We're told extra deputies are on the scene, but that right now no students are in any danger. Of course, we will keep you posted on if that situation changes.